What's up, guys? Welcome to HR Vlogger. Welcome to Smuggling. Let's go to work. But we were greeted with the beast. So let's see, what is the beast? The beast is the storm that's currently hitting the UK. And I woke up to something like this. Then I thought, like, what should we do? So I decided to work from home, had a few meetings at work, and then wrapped up the day. And by the time the snow had stopped, and then it restarted at 4 o'clock. Let's put my jacket on and enjoy it while it lasts. What's up, guys? Welcome to HR Vlogger. So we're back in the UK, and the scenes are somewhat like this.
Does it come from Siberia? I don't know. But it's a snowing.
It's a too much snowing. It's coming from Siberia. And
it's so cold. It's minus 4 today. I don't know. Maybe go to minus 8 tonight. I don't know.
Come back home and it's still snowing outside, by the way. And I thought to myself, like, for all the people, the YouTube family that's been watching my vlogs, watching my adventures in Pakistan, what can I give them back apart from saying thank you? So thank you guys for watching my vlogs. I thought that the people that go to Pakistan or different countries, there's one thing that I think that you guys should know, and that's how to make money when you come back. All right, so if you go to Pakistan, the thing you need to bring back is see, so basically gold leaf, a box of 10 packets will cost you around about 1200 rupees back home in Pakistan. The retail price here in the UK, if you go to any Asian shop that sells bombs, sells other things like that, they will happily buy them off you for around about £40. So doing the maths, guys, £40, I bought around about six cartons, 40 times 6, £240. Whenever someone goes on holiday, whether it's your auntie, uncle, yeah, and they come back kind of empty-handed, or they ask you, do you want anything? Tell them to bring you back a box of gold leaf to keep watching. I'll be giving a shout out soon, so peace out.